Hey guys, this is Vaishnav and you're watching Android Banner. It's been 3 months now after the launch of Realme 3 series phones. Being a new company, Realme tries to release as many phones as they can. Recently, a video got leaked on the internet which is showing the box of Realme 4 from China. Now I will tell the Realme 4 specification. Realme 4 will comes with 6.3 inches LCD display with resolution of 1080x234 pixels and HD plus display, but won't be an AMOLED one. Realme 4 will be having a octa-core MediaTek Helio P70 processor. However, Realme uses Snapdragon only with its Pro varieties, so the regular Realme 4 won't have one. Now about camera. This phone will have a dual camera setup at the back. One will be 16MP primary sensor and another one will be 5MP depth sensor. The front camera will be 13MP sensor with AI capability. Memory. As of now, there is only leak of one variety. This is one has the regular 4GB RAM and 4GB internal storage variety. However, there are no leaks for other version like 6GB plus 128GB and all. So the battery comes with 4400mAh battery, which is supposed to stay for the whole day with walk charger. And I think Realme 4 price in India is not yet known to us, but like other Realme phones, the Realme 4 price in India will be like ₹10,000 to ₹12,000. Basically, the brand Realme is made for youths, so the pricing would be like how much a student or young person can afford. So there is no official date for when Realme 4 in launch in India. Maybe in September or October they will launch. So guys, this is the leaks of Realme 4, but it is not the official specification. So only leaks of specifications of Realme 4. So I hope you like this video. So thank you guys. So bye bye, see you later.